Lacey, the baby, Alex, and Chip Thor or Trog Norris.
And in case you didn't know, Lucy is Joel's little brother's rat, and he claims that he always knew they were evil.
Okay, on the Chuck Norris and Trog Door note, I sent our household cop, Jeff, over to investigate. Since he hasn't returned yet, I'll assume that they're innocent.
Okay, we'll cross them off.
Isn't that the second one we've lost to the same person?
Yeah.
He's not lost yet.
Okay, so our first person we gotta investigate is Kevin.
Right, boss?
Okay. Go, agents.
We have reason to believe that you are the one responsible for the Bible stealing at the youth group.
I do not know even what Bibles you would be referring to.
The ones the youth group uses. Remember the little camel Bibles?
Before I answer any other questions, I need to have my lawyer with me. Thank you. It's for my own protection.
Regardless, did you do it or not?
Did I do what? Steal Bibles?
Yes. Our reasoning is that you are mad because you lost at Wii Boxing that one Sunday a long time ago.
Oh, I didn't lose at Wii Boxing. Alex cheated. He unplugged my controller.
We think that you just wanted to get back and stole the Bibles.
He doesn't care for Wii games at all.
I didn't steal any Bibles!
We ask him to play video games a whole bunch and he never does.
Oh, yeah.
Alex twisted my arm to make me play the video game.
Okay, well, it's obviously not you.
Obviously, okay. See?
How about Lucy? Let's go interview her. It must be Lucy. Jill always said she was always meant for evil. Stupid rat. Did you do it? Well, we'll just have to search your little hut here. Nope, nothing here. Okay, let's pack up.
The box?
The box? No. Hopeless. Alright, let's go.
Well, two down. Two to go. They obviously weren't in.
Now,
so
we go investigate Lacey and the baby, right, boss?
Okay, see if she's really pregnant.
Can do.
So, Lacey. We've noticed you've been getting bigger in this area. That's because I'm pregnant?
Well, sure. Anyway, show her the evidence we got at her house in her kitchen. It is a scrap of a Bible paper with a bite out of it.
And that's important because we think you might be eating the Bible so you just look pregnant. Why would I eat the Bibles?
Because they're high in fiber.
Okay. You come here, I can show you that I'm pregnant. And if you touch my stomach, you should feel something.
Well, obviously wasn't Lacey.
Yeah, she really is pregnant.
We learned another thing. She gets lessons from Chuck Norris.
Yeah. So we have to choose Alex.
Alright. Logical choice. Go.
Hey guys, did you solve the case?
Well, no. We suspect it was you.
What? Why would I steal Bibles from my own youth group?
Because you didn't want to buy them.
Why wouldn't I want to buy Bibles?
Well, you do want new Bibles, but you don't want to be the one paying for them, so you want the youth to buy their own.
Am I correct? It's all true! I do want the youth to pay for it. I didn't steal the Bibles, though. I just want them to buy their own, but I didn't steal it.
What?
What?
It wasn't me. I have an alibi. I wasn't here at the church all day the day before or the day of youth group until youth group, so it couldn't have been me.
What were you doing?
I was playing video games with a couple of youth kids. All day long. All night long. All morning long. All afternoon long. Until youth group.
Do you have any proof of this, like video?
I do, in fact. Roll the tape.
Bring it on, Joel. Bring it on.
Donkey Kong.
Going down.
Come on. Oh, yes.
It's Jesus me.
I have not picked up on yet.
You have to stay. Ow. For
stupid Donkey Kong.
Mario, I'm passing you. Ow. I just got hit.
That's all suspects. What are we going to do now?
Guess we gotta call this one a cold case.
Well, Frederica needs to come pick up the box. Frederica!
Yes?
We got a cold case for you.
Okay. Same place as usual?
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright. Bye, dearies. Where did we pick her up again?
Oh, no. Yeah, that's my Carolyn.
That were seen at the crime.
And fingerprints?
Oh, and fingerprints!